Wait. Oh my god. Guys. We up. What? Oh fuck. Guys. The camera came in today. As you guys know, my last camera got jugged at Soul Bloom. And we're here now. Anyways, now that I have this camera, I'm going to Europe in 11 days. And in between all that, I'm trying to push out, I'm trying to force some videos so I can get comfortable with this camera. So that, because when I go to Europe, I want those vlogs, I want to put in work for them. I want them to be all pretty and shit. Look at this. This is absurd. Look at this. You see this? I hope it still looks good when I import it. But oh my god, you see the blur? Yeah, I don't know. I got it today. I'm trying to force the guys to go out. So get another vlog, Regal Cinemas or something. Just the guys chilling. Because I don't really vlog my casual day anymore. Yeah, I'm probably not going to go out till later though. But holy shit. Okay, guys. So, kind of bad news about this video. My family had we had a COVID scare. So as you know, we're going to Europe, and we got to stay negative, and we're not going for about 1.5 weeks. So my mom's kind of on high alert. So I'm probably just gonna stay home until we go to Europe. But yeah, so it's gonna be hard making videos. It's gonna be boring. But Alonzo's coming over tomorrow, so he's gonna come and we'll chill for a little bit. But yeah, I don't know. Maybe I could fuck around with the 4K shit, some cinematic, cause there's some shit that I wanted to try to do. Nothing crazy, but obviously farther from my regular videos. Yeah, I don't know, maybe I should give a room tour or something in 4K. Maybe I will. That was cool. I mean, there's not much you could do in a 10x10, but yeah, I'm gonna edit right now. Maybe it looks cool, hopefully.